And new at noon, an upstate man is $2 million richer after his recent lottery win. He told lottery officials it was a spur-of-the-moment decision to get the $20 scratch-off. It was purchased at the Speedy Mart on West Main Street in Clinton. The winner says he's not sure what he'll do with his newfound fortune, but when asked how it felt, he said, quote, "My mind was blown."